be making a video today showing you how we make our, that I bend our bracelets, or spoons for the bracelets for Bonita to make. I like to actually mark the length of mine before I do anything else to them. It just makes it easier after they're bent to, you know, get them the right size you need or anything like that. So I built a little graph here. But anyway, most of ours, we start off at 3 inches. And so I mark it there. Then I just go over to my jig and get the end into the jig like so. I've got a piece of plastic tubing over the metal bar here to keep it from scratching. And then I just simply start bringing it around. I have a nylon mallet and a rubber mallet that I prefer to use, a 12 ounce, works very well. And then I just start tapping around. You can actually bend it by hand, but I prefer to tap it because it actually seems to set the curve in it a little bit better. So I go ahead and just take it all the way around. And then when you get done, you've got that. But what then I do, you can see the top half is still kind of straight. So then I'll put it back in on the back side, like so, and then tap in until I get the curve that I want. And then again, got another one, already got it marked to make a match. Put it in the jig. Take it out, same thing. Put it back in like that. Tap the bring in like that, and then you've got the turtle. What I prefer about using this over some of the presses and all that I've seen is you're pretty much guaranteed you're gonna get the exact same bend every time, because you know you're the same depth. I've just found by using the arbor presses that I've used before. You know, you got to really just kind of work to get it cut to the, you know, I mean, bit to the same roundness. So anyway, this is just the way we prefer. And then after that, it's just as simple as pair of bolt cutters. We use drill tool, but I think bolt cutters. And then both of them off. And I take my punch, and from here I go ahead and set my holes to be drilled for the connecting, you know, for the jump ring there. And there. There. So then what I've got is I end up with two of the bracelets. There you go together. I just take them over and do them on the drill press, and I'll grind the ends, smooth them out, and pass all this off to Bonita, and she makes the beautiful bracelets that she does.